Didn't time sound sweet yesterday? In a world full of friends, you lose your way.
First one over with. Just take a sip of tea. Just tea, I swear. Don't believe the papers. Don't believe what they say. Right. Now then, I'd like to say hello to Tracy. You made a very nice jumper for me. Thank you very much, Tracy. It's a really great jumper. And hello to Warren and hello to... Yes. Hello to Nick. Hello to Sally and Ed. Hello to Betty and Tony. Hello. This next one is called Fun City. And it's very different than what you remember. Pain in my heart, not a word of goodbye to the ones that I loved. Taking a train away from the rain to the lights of the smoke, got to find my own way now. Got to find my own way. Got to find my own way now. city to London experience. Fine city to London experience. Backwards, backwards and forwards. Wearing out the corners. Here's my experience. Leyland scandal, pocket weighs you down. Machine handle goes down. I try to make friends, try to make amends. I've sunk so low that it's hard to climb out. I've no way to live, though I've so, so much to give. I found the hard way what life's all about. Have next. Thank you. I wasn't sure whether you'd like the quiet version. Oh, another sip of tea. So homely. God, I must admit, I'm very nervous, actually. This next one is Caroline Says. Another one to tug at your fragile heartstrings. Right.
So cold in Alaska.
so cold in Alaska. So cold in Alaska. So cold. That's great. Thank you. Right, this next one, I've had to use my crib sheet for a little bit, actually. I'm sorry it's cheating, but I always get these sort of wrong choruses wrong and everything in this one, you know. So, I mean, nobody's perfect. But, this is my little bit of security for the night. Right, this is Jacques Brel's If You Go Away.
Go away.
If you go away, if you go away. Thank you. I feel like bleeding flanks, thanks in Archer or something, that I mean. Good old Frank, and I mean old. This is the next number. And I need my crib sheet for this as well, because it's got loads of really complicated sort of words in, like entrails, and... yeah, here we are. And I'd like to introduce once again, I'm sorry for his little mishap this evening, but then again, as Anisha said, it is a bizarre evening and anything could happen. And here again is Matt Johnson. If he's out of the pub yet, Matt! Wherever he is, Matt! Right, thank God for that. You had me really worried for a moment.
Hello.
And
no,
I
I got so depressed after they cut my single off. I was getting drunk upstairs.
Now, don't upstage me, Matt. And here is Steve Charlotte to play some flute. Oh, there's some flute. Wow, flute. And this is... I'm going to plunk myself on here for this. This is... Wrap your troubles in dreams. Wrap your troubles in dreams. Send them. And across the seas they'll stay. Speak not of misfortune. Speak not of your woe. A holy death crouching by the door. Where's the stage? I nearly missed my foot there. Aren't you glad? Anyway, that song was dedicated to Nico, who originally did it in the first place, and I think we all wish her well because she's in hospital at the moment and she deserves to get better and to do lots more songs. For Nico. And I think this is first of the beat numbers. And this is Black Heart.
with little pictures that my mind sends, counting the moments as my world ends. All I remembered was the bad times, and it's crushing my insides.
Yeah.
thank you to the Venom X. Thank you. Good big hand for the Venom X. This is Dirt. Yeah. kind, thank you. Hello, everybody up there. Hi. And hello, cellmates. Wow. My God. This next one is called Empty Eyes. Sometimes I just can't remember the song. Tragedy to see you with your mind so far gone. I believe that when things die, there's no point in resurrection. Though I try to be hard, I don't want a fight or a confrontation. Burn me with your empty eyes. Got the cream, but I can be cruel just like you and shatter your one-way dream. Ooh, your empty eyes. Ooh, your empty eyes. Ooh.
Thank you.
guys. Phew. Hold on a second. Yeah, what I wouldn't do without my cups of tea. I'm a real tea addict. Now. Thank you. Cheers. Beg your pardon. I'd shout a bit louder, because... Yes, I think that's what you need a bit of as well. Now, wait on. This next one is Angels.
The silence on the phone, and the last that you gave me was cold.
answers. It's life, cause you can't control. You said you fastened.
Good. Oh, good for you now. Very good for you. This next one takes from a few things, really. Thank you. I'm useless when it comes to wires.
So I hung around.
muscles, try to form a smile, try to make a cold espresso last another hour. Wishing I was strong and rich and had some social power, then I wouldn't have to sit here. Broke like some stupid wilting flower. And I passed another hour. And I passed another hour. Lights go on and I flicker in the beams. The faces in the neons are not what they see. They hold out hands and they stab you in the back. And the smiles ear to ear make the makeup crack. And I mesmerize by the pink and the green, and dazzled by the red. And I'll probably end up once again in escaping ridden bed. Holding still some junkies on while it throws up on the floor. Suddenly the neons aren't so pretty anymore. I wish I had the nerve, I wish I had the steel, and I wouldn't have to get messed up, I wouldn't have to feel to carry grand, jot down dead and talk behind my back, to worry about material things or the common sense I lack. To fill myself
thank you.
the drain. But the body survives while the soul goes down the drain. Shake it, shake it.
Sorting something out a minute, so just hang on just a little minute, just sort of like talk amongst yourselves or like shout and scream and, you know, but I mean, no, just shout, or shout hello or something or else, you know, because I want to introduce a very special guest. Is that Mother Brown? Is that Mother Brown on the table? Down at the old Bull and Bush, oi. Hello, hello. Now this is what I call very... Now, why didn't you all bring these to throw? Really? don't start throwing bottles. They're having problems with bloody machinery, as usual. Machinery holds up the day. And tap dance, maybe, you know. Well, not really, but I mean... Right, I think because we're ready now. As you've been all so very good and been patient with... Well, you must have guessed it now. As you've all been just amazing and been patient with a lot of songs that probably you didn't know very well, Mr. David Ball and we're ready. You lucky people! you knew it, didn't you? Well, maybe you didn't. See you in February at Soft Cell.